and you say gun violence is a public health crisis, people will say you're being controversial. It's why when we see 10 black people murdered in the aisles of a grocery store and say, and when you say that white supremacy is a threat to the health and well-being of all people, people will say you're being controversial. But I'm here to tell you that when speaking the truth is disparaged, is controversial, it is still our responsibility to do it anyway.